So how important is that, Ray, for someone to mention the resurrection while preaching the gospel?
It is the icing on the cake.
Amen.
I mean, you know what? I like to think, what is the greatest, most profound sound that's ever been heard in the universe?
Hee-haw!
No, it's not that. It definitely isn't that.
Oh, boy.
That was Mark Spence. No.
That was Mark.
What do you think it is?
The most glorious? I would say.